Windows Kumar here. I'm going to show you how to work with the new Microsoft operating system, Windows 8. This is the newly they have launched and it's awesome product for the Microsoft Corporation. Once you have installed Windows 8 operating system, you will take a look on a screen like this is. As you know that Microsoft coming is every day with new technologies in the current world. You can see this is the one of the best product, the operating system Windows 8. If you install Windows 8 operating system, you will get your start screen like similar to this. You can see we have the many applications that is the mail, people, their online messaging, desktop, your weather reports, internet explorer, Skycraft store, maps application, and many more. And whatever the application you will install on your operating system, so it will appear after this. Okay, take a look here. I will install your Google Chrome, one of the Google products, then the real secure media there, then the Mozilla Firefox and other browser, and the Office product Microsoft Word on 10, and many more. You can install all of the products one by one. So if you want to go to your desktop, you have to click on your desktop screen. So once you click, you will be on your desktop. So we can operate, you can go to the then my computer and all, you can close it. So like this. So once if you install on your screen, you can when you move your cursor to the left down corner, you can see the start. Previously the Microsoft people they used to give the previous operating system like Windows XP, Windows 7. They have like the start menu, then all programs, whatever the programs you have installed usually appear to you. But this is the different look from Microsoft. So if you want to open your notepad, previously you have the start button. When you click start, there is a run, you can go. Now, the different look is you have to just go to the right, to the top left corner. Then it will start with the display. Just click right click and it's on run. So you can get the run command. You can tap the notepad and click enter. The notepad will be up here in enter. So like open the control device manager, system, power option, program and resource, task manager, control panel, file explorer, everything things you can operate from here. Suppose so now you go to see the another features. Once you go this, you can see the weather. I want to see the weather report of my location. Click on weather report. It will tell the data from your internet. Thing is that you should connect with your internet. You can see this weather report having the like Bangalore, Karnataka. Now, if you want to change, you can change this application. You can see the hourly forecast of the Bangalore location. Then in the historical weather. Then in April month weather report, everything will be displayed. Just you have to scroll your mouse. That's all. So now again I want to open another application. Just go here. Suppose I'll open Internet Explorer. So this will be opened by default to the once you print this one, automatically your battery will be covered. So once you click, you can see that on the top left corner, your desktop. So if you want to do this, just track that from upper corner and drop this screen. So this screen will get closed. Like this, you have the main several applications on Windows 8. Like one of the more another application. Now go to the right. Once you go to the right corner on the top, so you can see there you have several options like share, start, devices, settings. When you click settings, you can go to your control panel, you can go to your personal edition, you can go over to PC info, you can set on your system, then remaining, everything will be here. Like that, you can source the application. You have many applications installed. You can see the finance, the application, all the applications will reappear here. Then you can install this application to the